largest piece of pizza
that I've ever seen in my entire life. I don't even know how to pick it up.
Three, two, one. Another day.
Another.
It was good. Oh, now we have to get on the elevator. Another day. Oh no, the elevator's gonna.
Another day. Another vlog.
Son.
Good morning. Good afternoon.
It's 12:19. We did sleep in though because we just finished our New Jersey show, Austin show, and our New York show.
Hey Jess and Gabe, we strive to be like you guys. We want to be couple goals like you guys.
You guys are so amazing, and like the fact that like God is number one, like your whole motto is just like so amazing, and like I appreciate your videos and
it brings us closer together. It really does. I really didn't know of you guys until the wedding video came out. I saw the love and I saw all the emotion in that video, and it really hit me. It hit me, and I want to be the exact same thing you guys are with her.
Yeah. So thank you.
Thank you guys. I really appreciate it.
Day off in New York, so we're gonna hang out here, and it's gonna be a super fun day. We have some things planned. We have a lot not planned.
Oh, vlogging in public is so weird. Everyone just looked at us. It was like this older couple, and they looked at us like
why are they?
Who? Like, what is that? Oh, it is cold, dude. Hello, New York.
I need to go get a jacket really fast.
Yeah, and it's very windy and very cold. We meant to start this vlog earlier, but we decided to practice what we preach in. But first coffee.
Yeah. Well, this is hot chocolate.
Just never gets coffee. But you guys already know that. You already know them.
Anyway. We're staying right by Times Square.
So we're walking to Times Square right now.
We're like 10 seconds away from Times Square.
Yeah. Oh, but the fun thing of today, before I say that one thing, what's up, con team?
Oh, yeah. What's good?
It feels good to be a gangster.
Sorry, dude.
Yeah, but what's up, con team? The best team on the internet. It has been so cool meeting all of you guys while on this tour, and it is incredible. I tweeted this a little bit. If you want to follow me on Twitter, plug. We didn't realize what like an amazingly loving and caring and respectful. We have the best fan base. The most encouraging thing to meet you guys and hear your stories and everything like that. But what I was talking about before, we have a photo shoot with like one of the biggest photographers on Instagram right now.
You guys already know.
You know, Brandon Wolfel. We have a photo shoot with him later today.
He's and that really cool photographer that does all the cool editing, fairy lights.
Yeah, like with the smoke bombs and sparkles and all that stuff. But
anyway.
We're just kind of hanging out for today. Enjoying New York! I really shouldn't be yelling because we have a show in like a few days.
Just going into Forever 21 right now.
Oh, wait. Whoops.
Missed my exit.
How do you get out of here? Whoa, is this a club or Forever 21? Hey.
Hey guys, welcome to the club. Club Forever 21.
Three hours later.
Is So that didn't take long at all to find one jacket. Kidding, we bought like,
just got like three different things, and I ended up getting some stuff. I was like, yeah, I gotta look good for the photo shoot today.
And then you guys saw what he wanted to do.
We were basically in the club. Come on, guys. I know what happens in the club. However, we were gonna hang out for a little bit, but we decided to go just walk back to our hotel real quick because my bladder sucks.
What the heck?
Dude, quit stalking us.
I'm not stalking you guys. What are you talking about?
We have one day break from you off of tour.
I'm not doing anything.
I'm kidding. Dude, why were you here though?
we're staying
they
here.
Just checked into the hotel.
Oh, you just checked in. That makes sense. Wait, now you're in the same hotel as us?
Yeah.
That's not my
freaking creep.
I'm kidding. Give me a hug.
No, don't touch me.
What?
You're fired. No. Oh, dude, wait. I didn't know you were staying here tonight.
Where? Oh, thanks.
Wait, do you want to? Okay.
It's my bed.
Nice. You got it from American Eagle, I'm guessing.
It's really nice.
Guys, I'm so cold. Go inside.
Okay, she want to go inside? It was a fun joke while it lasted. But what were you going
to
say?
Not to seem like a creep or anything like that. You guys have a photo shoot in Brooklyn Bridge, but I'm going to be at the Brooklyn Bridge later today because that's where my college is.
Of course, you're going to end up there.
I'm not trying to follow you guys.
You're
going
to happen to show up.
I'm not trying to follow you guys.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
See ya.
Bye.
All right, guys. We weren't planning on vlogging in the hotel room, but now it's a party because Kai and Zen are here.
Hi, Kai.
Hi, Kai.
Say hello.
Why am I so awkward when you turn around?
You're like, oh,
Sebastian was like filming me at the concert, and I was like, why did I do that?
Anyway. Guys, here's like the gifts from you guys. We can't take them with us, so we are literally shipping them to our own PO box so we can pick them up when we get home. Our room is just a complete wreck. Jess is getting her hair done for
here's
the photo shoot.
Foyer.
Do you want to take us on a tour, Kai? Yeah. I feel like you're getting more comfortable with a vlog. No, you can now start vlogging.
No, here. How dare you trip over my son?
No, I tripped over the sheet. I could sue you. What if I had hurt my leg?
You're fired.
Okay.
Actually, you already finished the tour stops anyway.
5 minutes later.
Oh, hi, Kai.
They're cracking up.
2 hours later.
All right, laddie. Let's get the show on the road, shall we?
Whew, a lot of time has passed. We don't have that much time before we have to wait for the photo shoot, and we are both hungry as crap.
We actually only have half an hour.
And I need a belt. It's my jeans, my new jeans I got. They are falling down, like they're falling down right now. But in the time that we weren't vlogging, we actually got a lot done. We were able to ship all of the stuff. What else did we do? Actually, I don't think we did that much.
That was basically it.
When you think you're really productive, but you're not.
All right, let's get my belt.
Well, looks like we made it to Club American Eagle. Okay, so we got food, got my belt.
We're headed to the burger shop.
Yes, and Jess is all dressed up in her thing. I got my stuff for the photo shoot. And this is our first time meeting Brandon. Well, we've like talked to him online, so we're really excited for the shoot. And it's gonna be freaking dope. Like he just recently like blew up because his photos are so good. So we're really excited to get a good photo shoot in with him. So we made it, and look who it is. The famous friend. We've talked you up a lot.
Oh my God.
Before here, so no pressure on taking good photos. Also, we're waiting for Sebastian.
This is Bobby Peele's
night. So, Sebastian, you'll probably be watching this at some point, so if we miss the sunset or whatever, it's all your fault. Thank you, Sebastian. Finally.
Oh. Finally. Wait, how long were you waiting for?
Dude, we were waiting for like 20 minutes.
Anyway. Are you serious?
5 hours.
5 hours? I literally just ran. I was like, oh, shoot.
Me, Brandon.
This is
great. Hi, nice to meet you. I'm Sebastian. Sorry.
So we're walking down the street, and it's like a very photogenic street, like the buildings and stuff like that, like seriously. And Jess is walking down, and she's like, oh, I love this street. It reminds me of Warner Brothers. And if you know, if you've been following the vlog for a bit, like and subscribe.
Plug, plug, plug.
You would know that Jess freaking goes to Warner Brothers all the time.
Like once a month. Anyway.
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 Yeah, we're vlogging.
Want to say hi to the vlog?
Like and subscribe.
Plug, plug, plug.
Professional photographer, professional videographer, professional vlogger.
I am.
Professional idiot.
I'm not even the one vlogging.
Whatever, it was a joke. I'm like, oh, photo shoot, what?
Get it.
It's lit.
Oh, wait, this is where we're doing our shoot, okay.
Oh no. Okay.
What, it's closed?
Wow.
Oh, we're canceling the photo shoot. I'm pissed. Location number two, we just shot in a little bookstore. Thank you, bro.
It was so cute.
Just like your face.
Oh.
Oh man. Classic husband joke, right? Someone just walked by and was like, oh, hey, what's up, Sebastian? And he's like, hey, and the guy was like, I thought you were in California. And he goes, yeah, I'm on tour.
I don't know, that's New York City. What am I else?
That is true, you are on tour. You wanna shout out your Instagram for us?
No.
Go, no, shout it out.
Because you're gonna be like, beep.
No, shout it out. I'm serious, I won't do that. Go follow him at
please.
At
I knew that was gonna happen. Okay, whatever.
I told you we weren't gonna bleep it out. That's fine.
Yeah, I know, right? Thanks.
Psych.
You little.
You know, just casual photo shoot.
When the sun goes down, here with you I'm found. In your love I drown, I wouldn't have it any other way. Ooh, I'm making memories with you. All of the stupid things.
These are incredible.
You are so good, bro.
So these will be up on Instagram. Check out Brandon, check out us too. Obviously, like before, don't check out Sebastian. I'm kidding.
I'm fine, I'm eating my pizza, I'm happy.
That's a wrap on the photo shoot, baby.
You know what this calls for, babe?
The ultimate dab.
How did you guess?
I just knew you were gonna do it.
Anyway.
A gust of wind just blew by. Oh my word. My nipples are so hard right now. But in other news, he just gave us his book.
That's gonna go on our coffee table.
Oh my gosh, yeah. Well, it has all your like photography and stuff, right?
It does. It's just a photo book.
It's called Luminance, guys. Luminescence.
Yeah, there you go.
I was reading it upside down.
Yeah, it's Luminance.
So, where could they find it?
On shopcatalog.com.
Plug.
Follow me at
So you're not getting the plug, Sebastian. No, but for real, guys. You could follow him on You can follow him on Instagram. These are heavy. These are solid.
Yeah.
I didn't know photography weighed so much.
What was that?
I know.
You're like, oh, that's a lame joke.
Oh my gosh, I look so tired. Are you kidding me, dude?
I am so.
We're taking the subway, and we are going to get some pizza, some New York pizza. Jess has already had New York pizza, like the cheap New York pizza, which is still very good.
But Sebastian says that this pizza place is like the best pizza place.
It's freaking bomb. Sorry.
We better like it.
Yeah.
It's hot though.
What do you mean?
It's just hot. It's like really hot.
Like my wife? Here, we're gonna have some pizza and I'm gonna eat the whole freaking thing and stuff my face and it's gonna be delicious, dude.
But it's not regular pizza.
What do you mean it's not regular pizza?
You're gonna have to find out.
Anyway.
So this place is specifically known for their artichoke pizza. That's why it's called artichoke pizza.
No way. Wait, what's this place called again?
Artichoke pizza. Because they sell artichoke pizza, you know?
Oh, dude. So I'm probably gonna order some pepperoni pizza here.
Yeah.
Great idea. Babe, do you really not want the artichoke pizza?
Well, no, I'll have it.
You'll have it?
Yeah.
All right, good job.
So we made it here to Washington.
What?
Anyway. We're here in Washington Square Park trying famous artichoke.
This is probably the largest piece of pizza. Pardon?
Largest piece of pizza.
That I've ever seen in my entire life.
Yeah.
I didn't even know how to pick it up.
So we're eating an artichoke pizza. This is like world famous, right?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
Thank you, Sebastian. All right, ready?
Ready?
Three.
Wait, no.
All right, ready? Two.
One.
Wait, what? Do you feel the mist?
Yeah, it's raining.
No, it's not raining. It's the mist from the waterfall.
Three, two, one.
Wait. No, I'm joking, because he kept on saying wait, so I thought I was trying to
blink. That is so good.
That's good.
That is so good. What?
I told you.
My life has been changed.
This is really good, Bobby.
A few moments later.
God bless New York pizza. We just downed the pizza. I think we're going to
sign up the vlog.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe.
Subscribe how it made you feel.
In the comment section below. Leave a like on this video if you enjoyed it. And if you like the pictures that Brandon took, because he's a freaking savage dude. You're welcome. And subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Join the best team on the internet, the Con Team, dude.
Con Team. What team?
Con Team.
What team?
Con Team. Oh, there we go. But anyway, peace out.
From Jess.
And Gabriel.
Brandon.
And Sebastian.
Con Team.
Oh, wait. Just wait. I love you like I've never felt the pain. Just wait.
Okay, goodbye.